We're here.
That was the question of the day, remember?
Yeah, oh yeah, right.
Where are you? Because last night, that's how we ended the night. We were talking.
Okay.
And you were flabbergasted that you were on the island already. And you said, tomorrow morning.
Right.
Ask me where I'm at. Because I had a promise you would wake up on the island. Now, earlier when I asked you where you were, I reminded you about that. And if you recall, your answer was you were having three conversations going at the same time. And I was just one of them. That's why you couldn't remember where you were. Doesn't matter where you are. You're always somewhere. So, for today, where are we right now? Besides being in the kitchen having our coffee. Do you recall?
Right now?
We're on the island. I had to call it Tony's Island, too. He wanted my name on it.
I got you.
So it was different than the other islands you were talking about.
Gotcha.
So how does it feel to be on the island?
This is a real island.
A real island. Does that look familiar? It was on your nightstand.
Oh, yeah.
Because you were cleaning up this morning.
I knew it. Yeah, I know. I always leave it there and I don't take it until I walk up.
Yeah. So.
But.
You organized some stuff this morning. You were busy. You had your bed made. You had your stuff on your nightstand perfect. Stuff on your dresser was arranged nice. You like things organized, eh?
I like. Yeah, women around too, but I don't.
What does that mean? How do you slip that in there?
Elf. I still have that name, Alfonso. Yeah, I see.
Yeah, you're working with the same name. Yeah, I remember this one. Yeah, that's yours.
But
what's your middle name?
Alfonso.
What's the one in the middle? Alfonso Patricelli.
Oh, yeah, what the hell?
What's your middle name? Let's see your ID again. Let me see it. Is there an initial?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see if there's an initial.
I was thinking about a couple of months back, I know.
Middle initial is also A.
Anthony.
Da 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 da!
Obviously, my dad.
Yeah, I remembered that.
Forget me, but don't forget your grandfather.
Never met your dad. I never met my grandfather.
He was a nice man. Quiet man. Barber. He had a lot of friends who came in. Yeah, in the shop. Made friends at the church. So he was, you know, he knew that about business. But my mom wanted him to go to church so then he could pound us into the ground, which was, that was her right. She bore the damn kid. And,
She wanted to pound you into the ground, huh?
Oh, yeah. See, this is a different world, you know. At that time, not everywhere, the thinking about the church and going to church was a different idea.
I thought that was popular then.
I thought church
was...
Oh,
yes, yes, that's what I'm saying. It was different. Now we'll do the shit today. Go to church.
I don't remember you ever going to church, really, though. Did you, Dad?
I knew the question was coming. I think I went to a couple of churches, yeah. A couple of masses here and there.
Oh, it was a little shit. Not as an adult.
Yeah, because my, what the hell, yeah, it was a little grade school, basically.
Gotta keep you on the straight and narrow.
I still had all this wisdom, but
what wisdom?
I know that.
Hell, you created and delivered that.
Yeah, that created that, so I can deliver it to you someday.
Delivered in person, right to my eye.
Right, right. Now, you know, maybe draw a picture and send it down.
Delivered personally. I have every right to leave my door open so it's cold in here. Just for that finger.
No, it...
Let me close the door.
Made life very easy for me to be who I was. It was shit all over me.